Hey, what's up? What you got, bro?
Motherfucker.
Nah, it's never too late. It's never too late.
The only reason I wanted you to bring it in is so that I can go to ATM.
Yeah.
And be like, I'm taking that 20 now. But in a year, it's going to be $20.
Oh, facts. You can still do that. You didn't go to ATM yet.
Like, in 2 years, in a year, I won't have to
facts. All right.
Oh, I didn't see either. I was busy watching my favorite actor, John Henton, on Living Single. Just got off work. Go ahead and take that. I don't know about it. We're excited about this episode because I had the excellent opportunity on meeting John. I had the excellent opportunity of meeting John Henton not too long ago. He's one of the most down-to-earth people I've ever met, for one. For two, I'm super excited about this episode because you guys finally get to see a little bit more of what I try to do behind the scenes and how I network. Well, basically, long story short, I was able to connect with a lot of great people down at Twice as Funny Comedy Lounge. It's a black-owned business out here. My uncle actually had the opportunity to do open mic night on Thursdays, amateur night. He won one of the nights. He got to open up for John Henton all weekend. So without him, wouldn't have this opportunity. So shout out to uncle. I think that's all I wanted to say. I hope that's all I wanted to say. Other than... yeah, that's all I wanted to say. So here it is. Enjoy.
Hey, what are we doing tonight?
Hey, just telling jokes and telling jokes and telling jokes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You want to introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Dana.
Mm-hmm. We love Dana. She's the best.
Hey, I always knew I had to put in work. Always knew that this was gonna work. Always knew that I bring home the bands. Always knew that I become the man. I always knew that second guessing was the opposite of truth. I bet my future on my faith and let myself do what I do. Now my gambles looking like they weren't gambles after all.
But the hostess with the mostest, the queen of Colleen, the sultan of fans. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for none other than Keith.
Yeah.
do it for you. I fuck people kids up on the low low. Kid was in the grocery store the other day, rude as shit. I'm walking out the door. I said, oh, thank you, young lady. She said, I wasn't opening it for you. Trying to size me up because I'm small. Soon as she went to aisle 8, I cut her on aisle 7 and met the little hoe and tripped her. I said, welcome to life. It's cool. Oh, this motherfucker. This is reality, you little bitch. I looked at her mom. I said, hey, how you doing? She just fell. I'm helping her up. Fuck you, man. You're not going to disrespect me because I'm small. I'm a grown, little, but big man. I got heart like a fucking lion. Huh?
Every hotel, I'm sitting in Pittsburgh, get to my hotel room, on the desk, a card this big, they say, if you smoke in this room, we'll charge you $250. And I'm like, yeah, when the window open up, I figure I'd blow the smoke out the window, spray a bunch of Febreze before I checked out, everything would be okay. But what happened? I was smoking in the morning, housekeeper busted. She called down to the front desk. They come up knocking on my door. You know, naturally, I didn't answer. So she goes back and calls. Sir, was that room smoking? I'm like, no, I wasn't smoking. I'm sitting outside the door and I can smell the smoke. We charge your card right now. I'm like, well, what? A smoke removal fee. I'm like, shit, baby, you gonna charge my card? She said, yes, sir, we already have. And I said, well, I tell you what. I'm getting my money for it. I duct taped the window shut. I stuffed towels under the door. I smoked cigarettes, weed, cigars, pipe. I smoked crack. I smoked cinnamon. I smoked a fucking hand. I said, you knock on this door again, I'll smoke your ass too. I ain't got no 250 for years ago.
So full right now.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is John Henton, aka Overton Wakefield Jones. Whenever I'm in Killeen, Texas, I gotta check out Neems TV.
Yes, sir.
These my peoples.
Yes, Neems
TV.
Yes. Yeah. I just wanted to thank John Henton personally because you were the coolest, most down to earth celeb that I've ever met, and thank you so much for just taking the time out and speaking with me, you know, kind of connecting with me and making this video as well. Like, I just appreciate your humbleness, and you the man, John Henton, you the man. I should not have done that, but it's cool because we cool, so I can do that. Like, that's my peoples. But yeah, thank you, John Henton. Thank you, Twice as Funny Comedy Lounge. Thank you, everybody that was a part of this video. Thank you.
Yeah, let's bring our first contestant. Her name is Big Dog.
I'm gonna be telling you. Have you ever seen a cowboy in a house and he go, get up, 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 get up.